Well, howdy folks, it's Dominomin64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War mod Divide and Conquer. This is Gondor Campaign, Episode 15. And we had a success up here in the north, Heneth Anun, who's now reinforced, because the army had to back way off to Mordor's territory. So, without further ado, let's play Total War! Right, so we have an invasion, unfortunately, against Minas Tirith. So I guess
orders.
I guess you guys ought to think about getting the Minas Tirith.
Yes. Ready your weapons.
I'm gonna put you two in Western Osgiliath. The moment.
Your will, my lord.
Put you two in Minas Tirith.
As you wish.
Maybe get you to reinforce there. I say reinforce, it's not even got a garrison. And
our forces are well ordered.
You go in there.
Yes.
Yep. I don't know if you'll attack them up. They shouldn't. Well, they could, but they shouldn't. Well, I don't know. Can they? Will they? I have an army here. Oh, but it's not. And you?
Your will, my lord.
You're joining this general on the bridge?
As you wish. Joining forces, my lord.
Oh, that was a...
Captain of Gondor.
I guess more than enough. Because these guys are axemen and these guys are something. Oh. They're guardsmen. So they have javelins. Right. You.
Awaiting your command.
And you. Come this way. Don't bump into any rebels. A rebel must be here, maybe. Bit of devastation there, maybe. That's where he is.
Let us set up camp here.
Well, you're quite full now. I send you back here, actually.
By your command.
Yeah. Well, I've got too many in Heneth Anun compared to Caer Andros. That'll do. I've still only got two archers. A lot of militia. Militia! Right, so what else has happened?
Protect the blood of Numenor! As you wish. Forward.
Send you back that way. Get retrained. Actually, it looks like you've got a weapons upgrade, or a melee upgrade, and some experience.
Let us set up camp here.
Let's have a look.
Ready your weapons.
3 experience. Well, this is weapon type melee. Attack 9. I wonder if his attack was 8 before. Alright. I think that's us. I have a feeling, well, maybe not. These guys will have a go at us. But we have got defenders there. So. I've only 142 gold coins, so let's end the turn. And end it. Looking at menace. Oh, hang on. Diplomats.
Yes, my lord.
I don't know. What's that? You come this way.
Without question.
Yes, without question. Do as you're told. You come this way. Who's that? Ooh.
Approaching their dignitary.
Untrustworthy foe, what lies do you bring us then?
That's very demanding. Let's try that.
I do not think you would accept in my position. Something else you'd like to suggest? It is good to deal with those that ask openly.
Well, I don't think so. I don't think you're going to attack me, to be honest.
It is no matter. Let's continue. Our talks seem pointless.
My lord. Approaching their dignitary.
This is where I discover I've actually already got trade with these guys, so. Well, maybe try and get something else on.
What is it you wish to discuss?
I'll do. Give us that.
I do not believe I'm able to accept this.
Oh, really?
Another proposition. We're happy to listen.
Yay.
How could we refuse such a generous offer?
Too bloody generous.
An honor and a pleasure. Farewell. Your orders.
Right. Get into Breeland. Get.
As you wish.
Up there.
Tomorrow's journey planned out.
Oh, there was a fork in the route. Well, that's the quickest way, so. Right, let's end the turn. Oh, hang on. Let's get back to Venice Terrace. Let's end the turn now. Right. Well, Minas Morgul has actually survived and garrisoned. I'm sure this guy will walk in next turn. I'm surprised that army didn't get. Well, maybe it's. I don't know. What's it doing? The army that was here has marched away. And our rads come a bit closer. Okay, so what happened to this army? What did happen to that army? So there was an army sitting here. And there was an army sitting here. That army's gone to there, and this army's vaporized. Or is, no, that's not it. That's the Varig.
Orders. Yes.
See if you find them. Are they hiding in the woods?
Maintain order.
As you wish.
I'm going to retrain him.
Ready your weapons.
You, my friend, can maybe dance this way a wee bit.
Onward! Forward!
We'll see what that does. Three, nine, one, up to 454. And we can see all this area now. Good. So we can do with a wee one down there. Alright. Settlement besieged. We know where that is. Losing money. Ah. Boromir. 10% discount on unit training. Well, I've got training units there now. Oh, good. Cullenbauer, what are you going to build? Oh, you have these guys. Maybe you should build just a leather tanner or something. Chicken farm was 1900. Half my money. Look, it's 10% income as well. So hey, let's do that. You need a blacksmith, I think, to help boost your armor. Let's see. Okay, let's try that. That's going to give us an extra unit of free upkeep and reduce the costs of that. I want this to be my recruitment center, so I don't want to spend all my money, so I might go for that one. And last but not least, that. Now we're skint. Oh, he left. Oh. Why didn't the rebels attack him? Good. I think one of these was actually the bodyguards. Well, with no money, to do anything else with here, so you're just going to have to go with as you are, I'm afraid. Well, we don't need this guy this turn. Yeah, let's be sensible about this. Yeah. I don't really see an advantage except for him getting us more archers. They are experience of 5, so let's do that. We're skint and I'm not planning to go anywhere. So let's end the turn. Watch what happens around here. Well, yeah, let's watch what happens around here. Okay, so they finally took Minas Morgul off us, and this mine has made...
Yes, my lord.
...made it to Bree. So...
Without question.
Let's try and find... Oh, it's stopped anyway. Oh, it has made it to Bree.
Approaching their dignitary. You have a proposition for us?
This first, see what they say.
It's good to see we could reach an agreement. You have further proposals? Please, let us hear them. I am not quite able to accept this step. The pleasure was all ours. Was all farewell.
Right, we need to speak to... Ooh, we need to go this way.
Yes.
Let's meet the High Elves. I'm just going to bump into someone.
As you wish. I shall continue tomorrow.
He reached the Shire. I will go back to Minas Tirith. See what happened there. Sort of think it should do this, but... This actually does generate some income, and at least gives everyone a bit of an armour upgrade. But I think I should do that. Oh, I need 150. I probably should do that one. Oh, we've got the 4 anyway. Oh, hang on. I didn't recruit anyone. Let's do that. That'd be lovely. What's the culture? Ah, it's ours anyway. Ah, money. Oh, he's a small army here now.
Maintain order.
I think I'm gonna put you about here. No, maybe here. Maybe a bit further. Maybe all the way to there.
Forward! Onward! Let us set up camp here. Let us set up camp here.
Good. Well, I should probably set up camp. Camp. A watchtower here. Oh. Oh, so these guys are coming, and there's the two Harad armies. Interesting. How can you get retrained? You're already armoured. Defense of 24. My goodness. Where's the 86?
Oh.
Ready for... ...49 could probably... Your 3 and your 2 you would take it, yep. Well, you 2 could probably go into that 3. And we could retrain them. Won't cost much. Right, quickly go through who can build what. You're a fortress, so you get a leather tanner. I didn't realise these leather tanners also gave a wee bit of revenue, so you're a fortress, so you need a leather tanner. Though you know what? The port earns a lot of money. Actually, that will help reduce the cost of the port and give us some more free upkeep. We'll do that. Who else has a port? We can build a port, so let's go to someone who can build a port. Actually, that might be worth doing there as well. I'm just worried about that army. Anthony can build a port. Seriously. Well, we'll do that as well. You need a port. Oh. Maybe you could do with this then. Let's just check. Anyone else with a port? He could build a port. 576. Do you know what? It's not the safest place at the moment. I'm going to actually go back to this one and build the port here. Oh, we can't build the port. Oh. Can you build a port? No. You build a port. Back to plan A and leather tanners with padded gear could probably. How are you doing it? Blacksmith, what do you think? Right, it's leather tanners. Ooh. What does that do? Why are they not flashing anymore? Four turns. I'd be a fool not to make that. Get that. Alright, we're skint again. Alright, it's in the turn, I think. Oh, him. Oh, yeah, he moved. So, what's happened? They've backed off. Can you do that? I don't think you're allowed to do that. These guys haven't done anything. This is becoming a bit of a stale. Oh, this army has. Oh. Never mind. Right. Diplomats.
Yes, my lord.
You come down this way.
Without question.
I think there's a town here you're bumping to. Right there. Are you taking now? Oh. Oh, here maybe. No, oh, there. Don't walk past it. Do not talk to them. Is under siege, is that the problem? Hmm. Well, let's stay there. See what happens. The other one. Where's you? There's you.
Your orders.
Oh, you've moved. Okay, so let's end the turn. And where are they? There they are. Let's see what happens. Oh, I'm going to save it here because I've just realised we're turn 25 and we were crashing every 5 turns or thereabouts, so we may have a crash. So let's end the turn. To battle. He'll not win.
Don't let them any further.
This will be a grim day. The enemy face up. Face. Just kill them, lads. Lads.
That poor general. a bit of a stutter. Do we have a back door, so to speak? No. Oh, okay, he's got to go charging at the front. Fair enough. Oh, excuse me, that was coming, I couldn't stop it. Why are they not forming there? Really? Why can't you go in this? What's wrong with this map? Ah.
Let us prepare for this war. March! Onward! Payment! Move out! Guard this area!
Alright, let's start the battle, okay.
We shall win this war. Onward, quickly.
Why were you guys? Okay.
Double time.
Well, so you don't need a double time.
Curses! Curses! The enemy are battering down our gates!
Could be there. Yes!
Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight. The enemy's ram has breached the gates! We have the walls, but our defense or all will be lost.
Guard this area, archers.
I
I stand as your captain. Quickly!
Well, we'll lure these pikemen away, if nothing else. Where are these guys going? I really don't know what they're up to. Why have you gone into the melee? I really needed you. Yes, I needed you back here. I think this map's broken, isn't it? I mean, you're on skirmish mode enabled. No! Come back, you twats! Goodness sakes, this is ridiculous. Just do what I tell you to do. What is wrong with you?
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Yeah, so have we. And stupidly, because of this map. That infuriates me. Why? You're on skirmish mode. Ah, just die off. I don't really care.
Half our force remains.
Yes, I know. Oh, really? What do you want me to do about it? He probably will fit round there.
With great speed.
He's still fresh. Well, I'm going to get one more charge in and break these buggers before these pikemen come. How can they be steady? They're broken.
Men of Gondor. Move, move. Infantry, men.
Look at this.
Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain.
Come on back!
Men of Gondor! Run! Halt!
They're shaken. What?
Judge!
He's wavering.
Forward. Forward.
for the moment the fortune of battle goes our way. Let's pray it remains as such. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Not a lot more I can do, to be honest. Team versus my
army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Archers!
Wait your command.
I stand as your captain.
It could have been we that were slain and defeated on the field. Fate has been kind and delivered us victory.
Yeah, right there. Could have been us. 16 of them escaped, 104 of us survived. Ooh. Oh, no way. Execute.
Have mercy!
Edera sieged. Dunland expands. Oh, the One Ring's been located. And Shidon. That's a way up here in the north. The Grey Mountains. What have we got? Oh, we haven't got much left. What have they got? Oh, ridiculous. A fortress. I'm thinking maybe a leather worker, or maybe that. That's going to take out too much money. Another worker. He can wait now. Put us down to 1,000. Let's see what the others have. Well, we know that. Well, you're a castle anyway, so you need that. Castle, so you get that. So who did I miss out on? You? No, but I don't think you need that. All that. Thomas didn't get anything, so maybe you need... Give me your farming next. Get that population up. I'll just leave you in the town, I think. Oh, they're back. You can get retrained. You can. You still can't. Oh. Whatever it is. You guys might as well get it. And that's us, isn't it? That's under siege. What's happening down here? Can you maybe build an army? Oh, you didn't get in.
Ready your weapons.
Could you maybe...
I will only address you in battle.
They'd be building. Can't get up there quick enough. I'm wondering if we could get mercenaries. Oh, you need to start building things for your castle. Yeah, just stay
maintain
here.
Maintain order! Marchmen!
We'll have to think about this. Oh, we've got a small army there. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Come this way. What? Oh. Okay, if that's the quickest route.
Let us set up camp here.
Alright. Thank you for joining me. Yes. I don't really want to lose this place because it's got a good mine. So if we have to, we'll retake it. Might need to bring this army out, to be honest. Yeah, these are good troops doing nothing. Well, they're protecting this area, aren't they? They're not doing nothing. That could come out. Let's bring him out.
By your command.
Just hope he doesn't go rebel on me. Right, thank you, and join me next time and let's play Total War!